place. We are as wretched as the orcs claim.
No matter the indignities you suffer,
remember that you are a man of Gondor.
I don't like the sound of that!
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Many thanks, stranger!
I don't know what them strange towers are, but they did a right number on Stakuga! Captain had to put him out of his misery!
A duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'm just... I'm just oh, God.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Deserve this? It was only murder!
The slayer of Gollum is the liar of Mordor. Speak that true! Admit you didn't slay Gollum, and we will lose the dull blood.
When I'm war chief,
you lose a paper saying it. Ratbag's a liar. Just
stop! Who are you mock when Ratbag's gone?
Is an unfortunate part of this plan. I better be quick.
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well then, I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Orcs. Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Fight! sneaking around?
Thank you.
blooming!
It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
I'm going to hurt you. You can hurt me too, though.
Death to you! Slow, agonizing, miserable death!
Get it!
make an example to others. Peel the skin! See what's underneath! Unrecognizable, but still, you must know who I am. What you've done to me, die! This club mine! None of that! Time to show you real pain!
Let me show you how to
leave my boat. Let's draw back. Huh? I recognize you. That was supper! And I'll shatter his knees! You could do better than that! Come with me! We will be together again, Man-Thing! When the time is right!
Do not resist!
What was that?
Need a cup of broth before I slit your throat.
Stay put!
Teach you the real meaning of pain.
My orc will take you.
He'll burn you.
You'll get grass.
Ranger!
You almost killed me, but you didn't press home your advantage. This time, I'll take advantage for sure.
Look up, he's
Or sheep.
Like that.
I know the steps to that dance! Break his bones! Break his skull!
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing, poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Aaron who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
As ratbag, they'd drown me in the Sea of Norden. You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you fucking.
You ain't the only one.
Heard there was a bad outbreak of ghouls in Dur. So we're gonna be joining forces with the war chief there.
Plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Yeah, yeah. A crowd turned him inside out. We all had it a million times.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
This Uruk's dead!
Someone's sneaking about.
It's impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Troll found footprints behind the bushes.
Forward to seeing its effects up close.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
A mercy. That's why it's better to kill the pigskins when you got a bit of an audience. working with someone? The archers are running drills today.
No wonder this stuff burns so well. Think of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Gollum, master said.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Aaron!
It's me! It's him gone! Oh, my dear.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I knew you were alive.
There will be more battles, Talion, but we will find our peace.
Leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawled back under a wall.
With all the other
maggots.
Worst leader we've ever had.
No more of this! Which way were we going?
Surprise fighting! Surprise killing!
We'll eat your corpse!
You! I killed a man that looked just like you. Exactly like you. Wait a minute. It was you!
Stop this play! There he is! I got him!
Yeah. Head!
It'll be a pleasure to watch you writhe under my heel.
And his master shall answer.
We'll be the talk of legend, because we're the beginning of the new age of Uruk.
Flesh from your bones!
Roar!
Master shall answer.
Save marching!
this Uruk's scream, and his master shall answer.
I saw what the Grey Walker did to them explosives. Set them off with a single shot, and now there's bits of Uruk flesh spread all over the place.
Now!
Scream, and his master shall answer.
Word is, this flag killed some Ugor, and it's good, man. That can't happen, can it?
Kill him then!
I thought I smelled man flesh.
Ha! That coward ran away!
Bring me
elephants exist. What, haven't they come for us yet, eh? Story of it.
And his master shall answer.
The rangers are the kind of terrifying of this prince. Don't let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight him. To the catacombs!
Yeah!
defeated a wretched outcome.
Desecrate one more body and your corpse will join them.
Show me another treasure from your dreams.
Come this way. think I should pick up.
Must follow us, Breadmaster, to the treasures we go. First we sneaks here, no orcs. They spread like poison.
He moves slow, but I'm fast. Try to escape like this, and I won't catch you. I will kill you.
Nasties above. Kills them.
No, pay attention. I'll make you go out.
The old master takes us to the crisis. He shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps, he's up there. There.
They killed the rain by jumping on into the pond.
He likes the Great Master, the Royal One. Small, sweet, like flopping fishes. But filthy, tricksy ranger comes along. Crabby ranger, smiley, stinky ranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like bargainses. Bargainses. He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No. No. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting. No hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, Great Master. You guys, we wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
It is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the precious?
You little thief! Come here! Tolkien!
Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Master looks after us. Rangers should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.